many media channels shall be opened upon you, saith the Lord. For you shall continue to preach my word. For you shall continue to say what is in my heart, saith God. And you will be my medium. You will be my channel. And you will praise me and serve me continually, saith the Lord. Ito ang sabi sa iyo ng Panginoon, lingkod ng Diyos. Ang panahon mo ay dumating na. Urabasikira labasanda. Truly, your time has come. And this is your time, saith God. Roboshiki alalabasanda rababasanda rabakaya lalabasakataka. Urababashiki alalabasanda rababasanda. The things that you're experiencing right now are just a glimpse of the greater things that I will do upon your life and your ministry. Urabashiki alalabasanda. And your heart shall be filled with gratitude because I will fill your life with wondrous things. Urababashanda, in all areas, saith the Lord. Just as I have blessed you spiritually, your time has come to be blessed financially. I will bless you financially because I will continue to use you to bless many people. Oh, your burden for the poor is overflowing, saith God. Thus, I will help you fulfill your mandate. I will help you fulfill your commitment to them, saith God. So continue to submit yourself unto me, your will unto me, for I will continue to use you greater and mightily in these last days. I will continue to let your name be known in my body, saith the Lord. I will continue to let your name be known in all the earth. I will use the internet. I will use all the medium and the media that is available in front of you. And I will let your word, and I will let your messages, urababashanda rabashanda, be known into all the world. Urabashiki alalabasanda rabarasanda. Urabashiki rababashanda. At sa mga member ng Kingdom of Jesus Fellowship, you know your heart. You know if you have been faithful to this ministry. Cling on to the promises of God. For truly, God will make you millionaires. God will bless you. God will pour out the money into your hands for the evangelization of the lost in these last days. Oh, rabashikia, rabasanda, rabasanda, rabasaka. Panginoon, maraming salamat, Ama. Words are not enough to express our thanksgiving, Lord God. 5 hours is not enough, Lord God. But our hearts will continue to thank you, Lord. Our hearts will continue, Lord, to kneel before you in humility. Because you have been faithful to us and you have blessed us more than we have ever expected, O Lord God. And so we will come out from this place, O Lord God, filled with thanksgiving in our hearts. And we will hum it and we will sing it and we will praise it, O God. Urabashiki alalabasanda. At patuloy, Panginoon, ang aming mga buhay ay papagamit namin sa iyo bilang pagpapakita ng aming pagpapasalamat. Maraming salamat, Ama, sa lahat ng mga kapatid na dumalo sa lugar na ito, Panginoon. Alam mo pong hindi sila bigo na lalabas sa lugar na ito. Patuloy, Ama, na ang puso nila, Panginoon, ay magpapasalamat. Ano man ang naganap, ano man ang nangyari sa kanila, hindi mo, Panginoon, hallelujah, aksidente, Panginoon, kung ba't nandito sila, sapagkat mahal mo sila at ginawa mo ang dakilang plano mo sa kanila. Lord, bless those people who will go to the provinces, Panginoon, sa Nueva Ecija, Pampanga, sa mga lugar na uuwian nila. Balutan mo sila ng iyong mga pangyarihang dugo, ingatan, Panginoon. At hayaan mo, Ama, ng kanilang mga puso ay punong-puno ng pasasalamat na patuloy para sa iyo. Father, protect us and keep us in your safety as we depart from this place. Even as we give back to you all the glory. Sige po, pasalamatan natin ang Panginoon. Let us utter praises. Let us utter worship. Let us utter thanksgiving. Hallelujah! Hallelujah, Lord! Thank you, Lord! Glory, glory, glory! Jesus! You alone deserve our praise. Hallelujah! 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 And everyone says, Amen!
Mula sa kabuturan ng aking puso, ng aming puso, ay nagpapasalamat kami sa lahat ng dumalo at higit sa lahat sa mga tumulong. Hindi naging matagumpay ito, bumala ang inyong pagtulong. Hindi mababanggit isa-isa ang inyong mga pangalan. pero ang inyong rewards sa langit ay great. So, yung mga kapatiran natin, mga churches natin sa probinsya, tuloy po ang ating mga gawain doon bukas and make it a day of celebration. So bukas sa main church, pwede na rin sumama yung mga taga-Camarines sa atin. No? Bukas ay pagkakainan tayo. Bukas sa church. Pag Thanksgiving, wala tayong gagawin kundi akain tayo. Magpapatay ako ng manok, baka, pusa, este baboy. Kasi hindi natin magawa rito yun eh. Kaya bukas talaga tayo, bukas talaga kakain tayo kasi pagod na pagod tayo eh. Eh lalo na kayo. Kaya bukas, ang ating service bukas ay kainan. Kaya doon tayo sa main church, no? Sa 969 Aurora Boulevard Project 3, Quezon City. Isamaman siguro mga taga-Camarines, malapit lang naman eh. Mga taga-Montalban, taga-Makati. Makati, pwede rin sumama siguro. At saka saan pa ba, ano pa ba yung mga churches natin sa iba't ibang lugar na malapit lang.
Holy Ghost, righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost.